independent factors associated with mortality. At pediatric surgery centers, a number of factors associated with mortality were determined independently in the preoperative, intraoperative, and perioperative periods. The results show that not all septic and hypovolemic patients receive intravenous antibiotics and fluids within 1 hour of their arrival, and some hypothermic patients are not warmed.